I was looking for a position and interviewed with Sean. And honestly, I didn't really want to drive down here because I don't live in the city. I don't live close to the city. I didn't want to drive to the city. I had a nice drive where I was at before. But honestly, after talking with Sean a couple times and just seeing his enthusiasm for what he was doing here and what the potential was, it kind of just blew me away. And I'll be honest, like I said, I'm one of the older people here. I had always worked for bigger companies, established companies, had never worked for a startup. That was a little intimidating to me. But again, after just being around this environment and the energy that comes from the people here and the happiness and just the general environment, I never thought twice once I said yes, and I've never really looked back on it. Ever since I've been working here, I've found some great restaurants here. I don't even mind the drive anymore. I mean, I've learned to love a whole new part of St. Louis that I would have never had experienced otherwise. So in addition to working for a great company, I really get to love my city even more.